and welcome. This is Nikki, and today I'm gonna show you how to find the save file and for Vampire, how to find the Vampire the Masquerade save file and to enable the story mode from Vampire the Masquerade save file. First, you go where the game is saved, in my case, the game directory. Look for the save file. No, look for the unofficial patch. Then go to the save file. In there, you're gonna locate all your save files. That's where the game saves if you have the unofficial patch installed. This is for GOG version also. But yeah, these are the patch. You can read them as you want to. Also, now I'm gonna show you guys how to enable the stories. Go to this folder here, right here. Go to users. And then here you're gonna see these things. Set them to 1, as you see here. Not 0, just 1. 1 if you wanna skip intro, and the most important, if you wanna see the character histories. Set this to 1. These two lines, don't touch the other three. But yeah, like I do right about now. See? 0. Set to 0 now. That's the default one. Now, setting them to 1 enables you to skip the long ass intro of the game and edit the stories to 1, you can add your own story to the character. I hope you guys found this entertaining and at least useful. Check out my other videos and please do not forget to dislike this as much as you can. Helps me get better. And until next time, have fun and enjoy the show. But yeah, hope you guys found out this tutorial a bit useful at all. And yeah, goodbye. It's pretty easy. Bye-bye.